Hey guys, so you must have heard of YouTube Music, which lets you stream your favorite videos in the background. Well, you must also be aware that it isn't free of cost. Here's a quick workaround to do it for free. All you need to do is install this app called Audiopocket and you're pretty much good to go. After you've got it on your phone, just copy the link of the video and paste it in the empty field inside the app. Well, there's also a simpler way to this. Just go onto YouTube, find the video you like, tap on the share button and choose Audiopocket from the selection of apps. Then, the app will convert the video to an audio file, buffer it for a moment, and finally play it seamlessly. Sounds like a long process, but it won't take more than just a few seconds. And of course, it's got ads, but you can obviously pay and get rid of them. There you go. You may now listen to your favorite YouTube video in the background for free, even when your phone's locked. Thanks for watching.